Hooked like a charm on the back hook. That's one way to break in the new rod.